kind of guessing you want to get in.
Hell yes.
Come on then, jump in. I won't want to see you get wet.
Cheers, buddy.
What are you close curves for? A bit of a quick change, won't it? Let's put the boots on here.
God, there's enough rubbish here in there. What's going on? Never mind what's going on. What was that? What was that walk? Yeah, well, bit of drama. Never hurt anybody, did it? Looks very cinematic, didn't it? Ah, dear. Get rid of them, pal, will you? I'll put them up in that cupboard or something. It's still empty. Cinematic. Who are you? Michael Bay. What was that? God. I put them up there, yeah? In fact, no, I'll put them in that one there, because that one's empty. So you can do it. Well, you can do it in a little bit anyway. So where we're going, boss? Anywhere interesting? Somewhere sunny and nice? I'll tell you where we're going. And you're going to love it. We're going to Croydon, South London. I went there this morning and we've got on a full load of reels, electric cable. And tight, talk about tight, it's like that, yeah, with little space between the cars and the fence on one side. So yeah, you're gonna love it. And we'll do some filming on the way in as well. Right, are we going to do some cleaning? We need to get some cleaning done and you're going to do it. Okay, cleaning sounds good, but you're going to do it. I'm going to watch. Right, come on, don't be shy. One bottle of polish and one new terry cloth. Give me a new one to play with. And don't forget gloves. Okay, so I'll fold it up for you. Like so, okay, and you can do the rest. You've got 3 minutes to cover the tank, so get on with it. This is so unfair. Just stick it on like that. Okay, now what? Yeah, now you rub it up and down, nice and gently. So many jokes, so little time.
doing no more.
Guess I'll do the wiping off then.
All you're doing here is just getting like the mass of the polish off. So there you go, between us, another shift on the tank, another shift on the catwalk. Not mad at all. So just going to finish off the day, just do the wheels and the arches, and call it a day. Okay, there she is, blacked up, cleaned up, ready for another day of battle. Love them wheels. Right guys, so see you later.
Yeah, you know what it says on here? Stress levels can be significantly reduced if you don't clean trucks and you don't stress about the dirt.
You know what, man, you are such a pillock. we're going to have to stop in road and get help getting into the yard. All the travellers have gone that were here yesterday. Right, that's where we need to get into, that gate there. Not the blue one, the black one. Yeah, so we need to swing it around a little bit. But fortunately, where I'm parked, I've got a bit of swing room. So we'll see how that goes in a minute when somebody comes out and sorts me out. Now this guy here at Merck doing his nuts at the guy in front. It's the guy who's doing the speed limit. The guy in the Merc is having a fit. Obviously thinks he's something special. So it's Friday. Everything's slower on a Friday. We're at a certain DIY place. The forklift driver is taking forever to offload this, picking pallets up as well. It's hot, it's sticky. Not that I'm complaining, I prefer this weather than rain. But just want to get done. Get home like everybody else. See the girls. Feel like I need a hug from them this week. Been a strange week after Monday. Yeah, nice big hug. I'd go down a treat. So I'll put the camera on the dash when we leave here. We need to ride home, go get stuck in traffic, no doubt. And if I don't speak to you before, have an excellent bank holiday weekend. Try and enjoy yourselves and time with your families. Speak later. Bye bye. Right, we're done. Homeward bound. Well, yard bound anyway. Get some aircon going.